up. They had a feast here last Tuesday. Let's see if they can replicate that today. Green light is on. Here's the lure now. Race one, set. Away, Jungle Jackie last to leave. Similar to what happened last week. The inside Cumberland Jet won the start. The favourite was going for a run and copped a little bit of a bump there. It's up to fifth, but about five off the leader. Cumberland Jet had the lead. Second, Wilbur Leone. Now getting into the clear is Jungle Jackie. She spots the leader six. Well back in the field, Black Hawk D. Then Trixie Wicks. Well back was Woodside Coco. Towards the rear, Merry Winks and Woodside Hustler. But Cumberland Jet's left a mile in front. Jungle Jackie running on. So also is Black Hawk D. But Cumberland Jet, too good, one by six. Second, Black Hawk D. Third, Jungle Jackie. She copped a few bumps in the run. Fourth placing might be Merry Winks. From Woodside Coco, Wilbur Leone. The last two in was Woodside Hustler and Trixie Wicks towards the rear. 31.20, a slow time in the first. Cumberland Jet, number one, Lisa Rasmussen. The Rasmussens continue on their winning streak. And Cumberland Jet has raced away to win. 390 on the Ubet tote. What a box draw it does make, doesn't it? Boxes 5 and 6 at her first two. Today drew the red, was able to utilise it, and a race away down the back. 3 second Black Hawk D, so the Rasmussens with the Quinella. 4 Jungle Jackie gets third. She copped a couple of bumps in the run, and it might be a sort of forgive job if you've taken the shorts, but it doesn't help you.